I'm Roger Williams.
We're the Indians.
I'm John Winthrop.
Anne Hutchinson.
I'm the Rebel Puritan.
I'm the Rebel Puritan in jail.
And we're Anne Hutchinson's children!
You fool!
Oh.
Come on, children.
You stop that.
We won't stop that.
I've had enough of your shenanigans. You're excommunicated.
Well, I'm saved, so it doesn't matter.
You're banished from Puritan society.
I was leaving anyway. Come on, kids.
Later in New York.
Phew, glad to be out of that place.
Anne begins to see the light.
Stop it! Wait, stop it! So, go!
We're taking this land.
But this is ours.
Does it look like we care?
Hey, you can't do that.
Do what?
Steal the land.
Why not?
Because it belongs to the Indians.
Roger fled to Rhode Island to begin the most liberal colony known to man.
That's just I'm going to start a Baptist church here and have no church tax, and there will be religious freedom for all who believe in God.
But I'm not Baptist.
Well, do you believe in God?
Yeah.
Then you can stay.
Woo!
Yay!
I've had enough of your shenanigans. You're excommunicated.
I was leaving anyway.
You're banned.
Oh!
Not zooming
we
out.
We need to do this.
Yeah, wait, let me just zoom out.